IISc Bangalore replaces ceiling fans with wall-mounted fans to prevent student suicides. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the management at the Indian Institute of Science Bangalore has started replacing ceiling fans with wall-mounted fans at its hostels. Students have also been restricted from entering terraces and narrow balconies. The reason for this move is to prevent student suicides. Four students of the institute allegedly died by suicide in their hostel rooms since March this year, three of them by hanging. This move has been taken to restrict access to these means of self-harm by the students. The IISc students also had an internal poll conducted. In the survey, it was found that out of 305 participants, 273 said they didn't want the ceiling fan in their room replaced with a wall-mounted fan. 14 agreed to the change and 18 said they didn't care. There was a second question too on whether they thought that the replacement of fans would help curb student suicides. To this, 267 students said no, 19 voted yes, and 19 said they didn't have an informed opinion on the matter. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com. And don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.